goddamn insomnia. I'm totally exhausted, but I just can't sleep. 2:47 a.m. Always the same time. A hot drink is what I need. A hot shower. That'll create the magic of sleep. If I try to stay busy, it might actually help me get to sleep. I shouldn't take those damn pills again. Maybe I'll go to bed and give the sleep thing one more shot. I really need sleep. How hard can it be to fall asleep? There's someone here. There's someone in the apartment. The phone on the desk. I could call for help. The front door. It's the only way out. If I can reach it, I still have a chance. They must have got in while I was asleep. My cell. On the desk. I need to call for help. Come on, girl. Stay calm. I'm getting out of this alive. The front door. It's the only way out. If I can reach it, I still have a chance. I must get to the door. Get out of here. They're gonna kill me. I know they're gonna kill me.
That letter might be linked to Sean's disappearance. I need to show it to the police. Goddamn reporters! They've been camped outside my house all day. What did I do with Sean? I must have done something, but I just can't remember. I'm exhausted. I didn't sleep a wink all night. The origami figure in my hand after my blackout. It's the same one the killer leaves in the hands of his victims. I've never done origami in my life. This doesn't make any sense. It couldn't have been me. I couldn't ever have done that. I couldn't have hurt him. I love him. I love him with all my heart. But what in God's name did I do when he was on the carousel? There's no way back for me if I've done anything to hurt Sean. I'd give anything to know where Sean is now. I'm the origami killer. I black out, and then the murdering starts. I know it's me. When the parents came home from church, all their children were gone. They searched and called for them, they cried and begged, but it was all to no avail. The children have never been seen again. What does it mean? Some sort of fairy tale? It looks like the ticket to a locker. This angel on the ticket, I'm sure I've seen it somewhere before. I think I know where this ticket comes from. Someone sent me that letter for a reason. I have to get out of here and find out what this ticket is about.
Mr. Mars! Mr. Mars, can you confirm that your son has disappeared?
Do you think the origami killer kidnapped him?
Get another car.
Mr. Mars,
I'm going to walk straight to that car without stopping on the way.
Are you worried your son might be dead?
Mr. Mars!
Keep going. Whatever you
do,
don't stop.
Do those investigators have any leads?
You lost your son in the park. How do you feel about that?
Please, Mr. Mars!
Mr. Mars,
my car.
A few words.
Just a few more steps.
Mr. Mars, can you confirm that your son has disappeared?
Do you think your son is still alive?
Gonna have to make it through the crowd. I can't take crowds. Just can't handle it. The luggage lockers. They're on the other side of the station. No time to waste. I need to find out what's in that locker. I'm just not gonna make it. I'm tightening up. I can't go on. Maybe I could come back later, when there's less of a crowd. I can't make it. Too many people.
Jason!
Jason! Jason, come back! Jason! Jason, Dad's here, son! Jason. It's Jason. He's there. He's right there. This time I'll save him. You gotta be kidding. This is driving me crazy.
Jason!
The balloon. Gotta get the balloon.
Jason!
The balloon. Gotta get the balloon.
Jason! Jason!
Dad!
Jason!
The balloon! Gotta get the balloon! Made it. I made it. I managed to get through the goddamn crowd. The lockers. Now I've got to find the right one. The lockers. Now I've got to find the right one. A nightmare. The whole thing was just a fucking nightmare. Jason is dead.
Line 18, box number 3.
The lockers. Now I've got to find the right one.
Wrong locker.